Hello guys, today I will be talking about Ocugen, ticker symbol OCGN. But before we start, please like the video to help out with the YouTube algorithm and subscribe to stay up to date with future videos. Let's get right to it. Ocugen. Ocugen Inc. is a biopharmaceutical company focused on discovering, developing, and commercializing transformative therapies to treat blindness diseases. On the 23rd of December, they announced the appointment of a vaccine scientific advisory board comprised of leading academic and industry experts in the vaccine field to evaluate the clinical and regulatory path to approval in the U.S. markets of Bharat Biotech's Covaxine. This Rona vaccine candidate is co-developed by Ocugen and Bharat Biotech. Ever since this new article came out, the stock has gone up to highs of $3, which is around 900% from its lows of 28 cents. They have also stated that they would like to bring Covaxine into the U.S. to have it FDA approved and distributed throughout the country. Now let's take a look at their leadership team. They have the CEO and Chief Scientific Officer that used to work with Pfizer, which as you guys should already know, Pfizer vaccine was FDA approved first for emergency use authorization. Moving on with Covaxine, which was created by Bharat Biotech. The vaccine is India's first indigenous Rona vaccine. Covaxine has DCGI, which are the Drugs Controller General of India, which did an approval for Phase 1 and Phase 2, and they have been going through clinical trials since July 2020. Biotech had a successful completion on Phase 1 and Phase 2 of clinical trials on the vaccine. They have also received DCGI approval for Phase 3 clinical trials in 26,000 participants in over 25 centers across India. Throughout this time, Bharat Biotech, ticker symbol BIBCL, which is on the India Stock Exchange, has gone up off highs of $51, which is around 800% from the lows of $5. Covaxine had a huge news today. The vaccine had been formally announced by DCGI, Drugs Controller General of India, by Dr. Somali, that the vaccine was approved for emergency use, which is one of India's first vaccines that have been released to fight against the pandemic. He also stated, "I will never approve anything if there is slightest of safety concern. Vaccines are 110% safe." With all this being said, I see potential in Ocugen, ticker symbol OCGN. Here's my stock analysis. This will be a day trade, which means I will be getting in and getting out on the same day. First support level that I found was at $1.75. The second support level is at $1.60. I will be putting my stop loss at around $1.50 just to make sure I don't take any additional losses. I will be building on my position at around $1.80 to $2.15 since there is a huge news catalyst. To wrap things up, I will be leaving the company's PDF in the description. I will also be leaving my Discord to join and talk about the stock market. And also don't forget to like the video to help out the YouTube algorithm and subscribe to be the first one to see future videos.